finds an easy layup, which he misses. Sadie has the rebound, calls. Hamza Lattar is running, calls, sees that Ilyasa is not really ready to receive a pass like this. Call wants to post up. Ahmed Youssef for three, cannot make it. The rebound is easy. It's the tallest team in the league, Arabic. With Galloway as a point guard, 2 meters point guard. Ball goes inside. Omar Sheikh, easy basket, 21-46. Arabic plays great basketball. Excellent game from the Reds. Calls. Attack. Lattar swings the ball to Saidu. Cannot make it also. Easy rebound from Omar Sheikh. So far it's one-sided. It's all Al Arabi. Galloway. Attack. Ball in the corner for Khalid Abdi. Great defense from a young boy. Hamza Lattar puts his hands in the face of Khalid Abdi for hitting shoot. And a timeout. Students are returning to the court. It's Arabi 47, Alamo 21. The first sub for coach Hatem, it's Hajj, number 15. Gives another top player for Al Arabi on the court. Balls, Al Attar wants to make the three. Cannot make it, the ball from Saidu. He will fight inside with Omar Sheikh. Omar Sheikh wins again. Experience over the passion. Very quick. ground fouls for me, but this is the experience, what we said. Seydou goes to one on one again. No, pass the ball to the corner. Hamza Latar will give it to Rusby. Seydou goes to his left and he loses the ball. It's a bad first half for the Nantes foul forward. The foul from Ahmed Youssef. It's a smart foul, that's why the bench likes to suffer from his player. And he did also take his place. This time Aachen used their fouls to the best. Rusty with Berg, Berg with Hall. Rusty on the other side. He has 9 seconds. Now he will attack. Nice pass to William Berg in the corner. He cannot make it. Hamza Latar, who was clever for a good defense, make a bad pass now. Sometimes what you get, but he's a 17-year-old player. He has all the future for him, and I cannot believe Coach 49ers will not charge him for his turnover. It's timeout from Al Arabi. Have 55 seconds to go. Arari has the possession and they're up by 24 points. Okay. But, as you see, even for the turnover, also the Palak is keeping Hamzalatar. Just a jump to make mistakes. Galawood is one of the most experienced pointers in the region. Turnover, so things happen, especially we are very young and very passionate. Okay. Goals we catch, goals wins, but Zalatar is traveling. He used his first step. Yeah. 29 seconds, 22 for Arabi, so it's a 6 second difference. Nice defense from Tegu Paul. And the position, he gets the rebound from his team. Taking the best out of this game, they're up by 24 points, 51-27. They're beating Al Ahly. See you in 15 minutes. Welcome to the second half. This is the first game of the day. It is Al Arabi versus Al Ahly. 51 for the champions, 27 for Al Ahly. It was a one-sided first half between these two teams, but let's see what we can expect in the second half. Experience and the depth of Al Arabi doesn't leave a lot to be desired. But on the other hand, Ahly is one team that fights every second and moment of the game. So far, they haven't brought the A game. So it's a second half that is close. But so far, it's a 24-point lead for Arabi. This broadcast live stream is brought to you by Qatar Basketball Federation. We're live from Al Gharafa Arena, where all the games have been played. And as always, you can log on to our website and follow our Twitter account to see also the live stats of each game. After this encounter, you will see the game between Qatar Club and Al Rayyan. A basket from Kenny Paul. He has 12 points. He has 10 points. Arabi with Khalid Abdi, 22. 15 is Bird, 13 Hajj, 14 Omar Sheikh. And 23 is Kevin Galloway. The nice ball movement and the rebound goes to Coles. He has 17 points. He played all Arabi by himself in the first half, but this was not good, of course, for Coles of Al Ahly, who wanted, of course, more from Ross, who has only 4 points. We saw him before missing the shot. Arabi with Coles, 12, 4, 33, Ross, 3, Seydou, 4, and Pilou, 20. Galloway cannot make it, the bounce for Ross. Coles wants his shooting guard to change the position. The play two man game so far. Ross, Paul wants to shoot it, can make it. It's a 5-0-1 for Al Ahly, the captain to 19. And overall, it was a 30-point game. It was a 19-49 game, and it is a 13-2 run for the white, for the green. Omar Sheikh has tried Hajj. Hajj over everyone. Cannot make it. The rebound goes to Seydou. Ross is his point guard. Calls good defensive transition for Al Arabi. Calls for three. Cannot make it. Rebound for Hall. Hall wants to play on the man with Omar Sheikh. Tennis on the other side. A nice turnaround. And he has 7 points in this quarter. Immediately puts Hatton. Calls a timeout. He wants to conduct it over with his players. It's a 15-2 run for Ahly since Arabi went up by 30. So we are in 2 minutes in the second half, and Coach Hatton wants to speak with his team because they look a little sloppy. Arabi are very experienced, that's why they are the champions. Good system, excellent players. So let's see how they will react. Ahly, we told you from the beginning, it's one of the teams that fights the most in the league. That's why they made this turnaround this season. It's a totally different Al Ahly team. Very tough on defense, very focused on their offense. They follow their plan. And this is what they didn't do in the first half, especially in the first quarter. So this is trying to do so far. They have cut the lead of 32-17, still Arabi. He's on top, he's still Arabi. It's the team that controls the game.
Teams are back and we don't see any subs. Coach Hatton talked with his players, so if you look sub, also Coach Hatton has
subs. Galloway with calls. Galloway gives the ball to Bird. Omar Sheikh, Galloway. Calls plays him under the screen. He gives him some area to shoot. Bird. Defense, excellent ball movement that goes to Galloway. It's a shot that they want to Galloway to take the main one, but it's not his let's say, expertise. And one for Julius Coles. Unbelievable drive again against, he went against the biggest, tallest, and best tall lineup in inside the paint of Bird and Omar Sheikh, and he scored. First foul for William Bird. It's 37-51. Galloway with calls. Wants to play one on one. Clears the area. And Duffy with Ross. The fouls. Finds the opening. Galloway. Khalid. The end one. This is the experience of these two players. They split at the court and they play two against two. And Khalid Duffy scores now 15 points. And third foul from Ross. Everything went as Arabi planned in this position. Khalid makes the basket. It's empty stops. The run from Al-Ahli, it was a 18-2 run. Now the lead is again 17 for Arabi. It's a crucial part of the game. Since Ahli is making runs, he has to cut the lead. And sure, Arabi wants to stay there. Khalid Abdi is there, 5-0 run by himself. This is the quality of a player like Khalid Abdi. Ross attacks, not do anything, but he keeps the possession because Omar Sheikh blocked, but he couldn't catch the ball. And Khalid Abdi with his 5 for consecutive points reinstalls the lead. Nice pass, excellent play, but Shady just missed the layup. Excellent play from the out of the inbound pass, but Shady missed it. But the great defense from the loop with Ahli another position. Close. Ross from the corner, he lost the back there. The basket. And one. Oh, it's an offensive foul. Offensive foul, count the basket, end one. It's fourth foul for Ross, which is very bad news for Al-Ahli now that he tried to cut the lead. Galloway, nice to find Khalid Abdi, he has 5 points in a row. Omar Sheikh. So far he has not scored, but he's got an excellent defense inside. As always, goes, runs, Milou tries to score. Bird is there to catch the rebound with Galloway. The pass for Khalid. Nice basket for Khalid, an excellent pass from Galloway. Seven consecutive points for Al-Arabi. Omar Sheikh, two free throws for Ross, which is scared for his fifth foul. Coach Futunax already has Hamza Latar waiting to take his place, but I think, brother, the only, if you make the two free throws, there will be the substitution. This is the
first. Quiet night for him, only 6 points. Ahly up, Arabi up by 19. Make the second, he'll go to the bench with 4 fouls. Let's see if Ahly will press through now. Since he has 2 fouls and another ball is good. Loved him in the back screen. Bird makes it a difficult effort. And to 20, it's cut to 14. It's a 3-7 run for Arabi. Saidu makes one strong basket, goes hard, and scores his fourth point. He was the one who stopped the run from Arabi, from Ahly, sorry. Pauls will take the ball and try to drive great defense from Ahly. Balabuano just throws the ball and it's a sportsman-like foul from Seydou. Galloway, it's good. Third foul for Seydou. Good free throws. 3:30 at the end of the half. And Adam is up by 20. Shape has an opening, the foul from Minou. But now Ahly looked a little bit disoriented since the loss to Ross. With 4 fouls and Arabi is hitting inside, playing now with Omar Sheikh more. And the defense will react. 7 seconds, special situations. Seydou cuts to the basket, makes a shot, and Thomas Sheikh slapped the ball. Galloway cuts the first and fast break, very quick. Again, Arabi up by 22. For 3, the rebound from Khalid Abdi. This time the defensive transition for Ahly was good. Excellent early offense from Abdi and Omar Sheikh. The coach for the likes of Al Ahly would call a timeout to 24 point lead. It was a 14 point lead and it was a 37-51 game. It's 15-5. Run from the Reds, the champions of Arabi.
a lot of good calls against the defense of Arabic, and it's like zone, let's see if it is. Corner, Hamza Latar, cannot make it, rebound from Hall. Steal, and now Khalid Abdi. Unbelievable pass. This is a pass of a point guard. It's a baseball pass of 22 meters, and he found under the basket Hatz, who was on the move, and he couldn't make it. Minute cannot make it also. Away, they have 7 seconds. Hajj there against Hamza Latar, the defense from the youngster, and two free throws. Bert misses a free throw. Next, the second. Goals, we have 10, 11 seconds. Lud, very bad pass, Bert steals, and Hajj is gone to dunk. No. 2 points also the layup, and now Arabi comfortably again building a 29-point, 27-point lead. Milud, the ball inside, Seydou the swinging with Hamza Latar. Easy play for Alex Suleiman, the captain of Al Arabi. He also gives the note to the youngster and says, go, young fellow, no problem. Seconds for Akhmed, 10 for the shot, for the game clock. Hall, this is the last time, but he didn't. Great defense from Bert. And 4 seconds, 4.9 seconds for Arabi. They have a 29-point lead. It was a quarter until the first 5 minutes. Al-Akhmed was like the best, the good. Galloway, nice run, but Abdi couldn't finish it, and this is the end. But restored the lead that Ahly had at the end of the second quarter. So we have a 29-point game for Al Arabi. See you in 2 minutes. Thank you. have 10 more minutes. It's Al Arabi comfortable with a 29-point lead versus Al Ahly, who had an excellent first 5 minutes on the second half. They did the job we usually see them doing, but the fourth foul of Ernest Ross killed any chance they had to come back from the game. And of course, also great plays from Khalid Abdul changed a lot the landscape of the game. So we have 10 more minutes. Galloway, the newcomer is CJ Christian for the Reds, number 20. It's his first game in a while. Coach Hatam will go to his bench. He has experienced player like Talak, he has Khalid Rushdie, Fahad Abu Faisal, the captain of historical captain of his team. And the young Ahmed Said, 16-year-old. The basket from Hajj, who has done a great job, both in defense and offense. He has 8 points. This is how deep Arabi can be. All with Galloway. Galloway over hole. Goes with his turn around and over shape. Secures the possession with Galloway. Arabi, they're not stopped, and this is what Baird is doing. A great drive to the basket. 33.3. Seydou has lost all the battles today from Omar Sheikh. He cannot win this one. Ahmed Yusuf with the rebound, calls the defense from Sheikh. Rebounds and 2 points for Colts, who has now 22. He got 17 in the first half. He scored 3 in the run of Al Ahly, and then the defense of Arabi got the best of him. Galloway goes into the shoot, but he passes inside. Baird blocks the cross, and then he got up scared and he's too far. We have the game's look like in the books. The effort of Ross and 2 free throws. Free throw, it's good. For free throws, he has 9 points. Baird, nice move. He cannot finish. The rebound goes for Ahmed Yusuf. From Galloway to Seydou. 2 point stop from Ross makes it 49-75. Galloway is down his team, but they can play with the clock. It's a 26-point difference, and the league has a tough schedule. Hard is there to save the possession. Endouan goes again, tries to make something. sub with Ahmed, who is inside, number two. Omar. And Omar will go inside. Going to Halak when he enters his bench. Goals with 25 points, 52-77. Galloway. Deflection, I don't have 5 seconds. Excellent play from the inbound lane. CJ to Roman Sheikh. It's 2 points for Arabi. It's a 27-point lead. And CJ will go full court press and goes. Pick and roll action and the dunk from Kenny Holt. Galloway cannot finish, Coles runs, bad pass to Cole. He had 2 players on the wing and the pass was dead. From Bird cannot connect and the foul. Nice idea, bad execution from Seydou. It is a bad game for him. Minutes and 25 seconds. It's a 25 point lead. Sloppy play. Galloway. Ross. Hard to want to make a foul there because it can be maybe also dangerous. Airball. Maxi J is there to save the day. Steal from Ross, Bert saves it, 4 seconds, Hamza Kurtovic plays the defense, and they cannot do something, Hamza takes the ball. Ross cuts the lead to 21, good effort from Arabi right now. Arabi also has slowed down their defenses. Since the game was over from the end of the third quarter. On the safe over Hamza. In the corner. Come and take a look from the bench players. Tala will go inside. Tala had a great game with 5-7 three-pointers against Waka. Just jumped in 3 minutes before the end of the game. And this shows how the depth of Al Arabi. CJ is able to the corner for Bird. Tala, Jay. Nice defense from Ross. Holds over everybody. Nice left drive from the right lane. He has 27 points. He was the man who carried his team all of the game. Hamza, rebound for Ross. This is an opening. Bird and Omer are switching the defense. He comes out. The bench and the coach wanted him to shoot and to make it 3 points and it's 63-81. Athlete fight and cut the lead. This is the lead. This is best they could against this Arabic, who was great tonight. They started the game with unbelievable poise and they do everything to perfection. And they continue. They have Aj who is making plays on the baseline. Ross. Makes it also 66-83. There are subs. Ahmed Said will go inside, the youngster, except 16-year-old, face of William Bird. Ahmed Said, member of all the youth national teams of Qatar. Like number 2 Tala, who is currently with the main national team. Ahmed Said with Hamza Kortovic. Ahmed has to go inside. Omer Sheikh. Price this step and now subs for also for Alaku will be as Elsa and Wells and Ahmed. Elsa will turn to do CJ Christian double team. Falls for three, makes it also. It's a 69-85 game. Christian inside the Hajj. Hajj makes the end one against. Against Omar, I think. Paul, Herbo. He didn't play the clock. This is what the score says to him. They had time. Finish the game, to end the game. This was what they wanted. Now Arabi will have one possession. Coach Hatem shows to his point guard. He doesn't want to make any dribbling, any attacking. It's only dribbling. And this is the end. Arabi will win 88-69. They make this is their victory. So they go with 7 victories. They got 8 victories. And they have 3 more games to play to see if they will reach the final 4. So see you in 30 minutes for the second game of the day between Qatar Club and Al Rayyan.